Thou art, O Lord, my strength and stay, the succor which I crave. Neglect me not, lest I be like them that are laid in grave. My voice and supplications hear, when unto thee I cry. When I lift up my hands unto thy holy arm most high. Repute me not among those men in sin that take their fill, that speak right fair unto their friends, but think in heart full ill. According to those wicked deeds which they did most regard, and after their inventions, Lord, let them receive reward. Because they never mind the works of God, he will therefore, instead of building up them up, destroy them evermore. To render thanks unto the Lord, how great a cost have I. My voice, my prayer, and my complaint that hurt so willingly. He is my shield and fortitude, my buckler in distress. My heart rejoices greatly, and my song shall hymn